These terrorists must be pursued, they must be defeated, and they must be brought to justice.